Ahoy, mateys! We're at Slamin' Mame Stadium in Terror Bay, home of the Mutanteers. The hometown crowd is going crazy.
Yeah, they want to see the Mutanteers win some booty. That's the old pirate word for sportsmanship.
Yeah, right. Booty call.
Woohoo!
This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Brawltimore Razors take on the Terror Bay Mutanteers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full. The familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air, and the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mutant let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions, water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hand dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Like the quarterback said, they blow up the defense today. He was right. Kapow! And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Nice punt. Should move him back. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
An eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Third down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, three.
And that is called for a first down. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know, I hate those zebra men.
Third down. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
Man, it's still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Man, this coach must have played too many video games. You gotta punt it here. Come on. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a punt. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go, Don't You?
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. My parole officer calls. I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one, hot.
Bring up third down and 7.
Hey.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now, and he's going to try and score. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut, and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Hot. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. And the defense jumps off sides trying to mute him. Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Oh, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
Yeah, yeah.
First down and 9.
Hot. Hot one, hot two. Hot.
He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 9. And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
And then, my friends, is why the world hates kickers.
I kind of feel sorry for him.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip. Oh, he just got eaten. It reminds me of that song by the Mutant Men at Work. Get his father from the one down under.
Pretty sure those weren't the lyrics there, Bricks.
Pretty sure they were, Grim.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. Boom! It's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
Second down and a lot.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Quarter one comes to an end. If they don't get it together, this game is going to turn into a rout. Third down and eight.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot eight.
Oh, what a brutal hit!
I hope some lucky fan gets to catch the ball. This is gonna be a great kick.
With how hard he's gonna have to kick it, they'd probably die, Bricks.
Pass me the binoculars. I gotta see them.
And that's what's so frustrating about kickers. They're all head cases.
All that work and they come up empty. That sucks.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up eight there. Second down and two.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot eight.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. They're going for 2 points. And perfect pass for 2 points. That's a piece of art right there, Bricks.
Yes, man. The QB turned the defense into an abject mess.
Hey, man. I was keeping on, you know, now. You know what I have?
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot. Hot one.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see it because I'm too fast.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
Yeah!
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
He's a midnight smoker.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lock.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic blast to get in yard pickup there. Normally a first down, but here, he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news.
Third down and three.
Hot one, hot two.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Remain in the half.
Great! I gotta take a dump!
Again? You just wet. How is that even possible?
Ah, it's the nachos, man! Want some?
A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
And they take their first time out.
How predictable! Surprise us next time! Call the timeout during halftime!
Second down and five. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
And it's first and ten.
Not one.
And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed-up play if I ever saw one. Second down and long.
Hot one. Hot two.
Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as telling them, time out.
Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here.
Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Whenever a player gets big like this, reminds me of that Tom Hanks movie. Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumble Banshee, the new game from Wilton Crabtree.
And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game.
Hot two.
He grabs it and picks up four on that reception. Second down and six.
Hot one.
He is fighting for every mid catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Rin? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Not many kickers can kick it over 50 yards in these brutal conditions. Let's see if he can do what few others can.
That was like a movie trailer, Grim.
That looked like the QB's fault. If he held the ball spikes out like he was supposed to, the kicker would have never missed.
And it's first and ten.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I'd do.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. Oh, what a brutal hit! Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. And it's first and ten.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
eight. Oh, sweet mother of fornicating monkeys. He was destroyed on that play.
That's a very weird expression, Grim.
You ever been in a monkey house at the zoo, partner? Disturbing to say the least. Just like this. First and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback, and he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
And it's first and ten. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And a score!
seriously, man. You think you'd go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
And here comes the extra point attempt. You have got to be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and ten. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. Third down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
And out comes the most underrated position in football. The mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Love the sound of bones snapping and cracking. I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
He picks up a two. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two.
Not gonna drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Pow! With the brain scrambler. First down and five.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
It's 2 yard run before he stopped. Second and three.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Oh, I love this dirty trick. Five-0. The defense knocked a pass down, and quarterbacks hate that. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Third down and three.
Hot one, hot two.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. And they pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly.
One.
And pass play was good for 3 yards. Second down and 7. It's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and 5. Third down and 8. Pick it up here. They are giving a gift to the defense.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one.
Some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be 2nd down. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce what the fuck the fuck the fuck? The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's 1st and 10. They run it for 1 yard. Second down and 9. Third down and long. And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
I thought he was gonna make it.
Yeah, so did his coach.
Oh, that is such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. And by talk, I mean stomp them into the ground.
And it's 1st and 10. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and 7. And that's just a great run for a touchdown.
Yeah.
should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
Not one, not two.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beef boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Trick. That'll wake you up, and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose!
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. You know, the league used to flag this for excessive celebration. You know, refs really don't want to get too close to the rabid roided out mobsters. And don't even get me started on the werewolves. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. And it's first and ten. How did he screw that up? No one died.
Newtons.
Second down and ten.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Smart move there as they call a timeout trying to get the ball back for another shot. And it's first and ten. Oh, great throw! Great catch! And that puts 6 points on the board!
The defense couldn't do anything to stop a throw that good, man!
You mean aside from bribing the ref, or killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And he held on to that one for a first down. First down and one. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
That doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, like a haiku.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, I'm going in circles.
And it's first and ten. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. The Terror Bay Mutineers pillage the opposition and win today's game. Folks, this wasn't even close. It was a total shellacking, like watching a knife cut through butter.
More like an axe through butter, Grim. More like a chainsaw through baby shit. Because that pretty much describes what we just saw.
And the MVP of today's game is just about to speak. As soon as he gets his jaw back in place. Oh, there he's got it now. Yep. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...